This video shows how to use Co-Writer Prediction in Read&Write for Google Chrome. Co-Writer Prediction helps users with typing, spelling, grammar, and expressing themselves. Turn Prediction on from the toolbar, or click the Co-Writer icon if you're in Writing View. You'll see word suggestions appear as you type. You can set Prediction to read the words aloud as you hover over them.
Physical. Fizzle.
Insert a word by clicking on it, or typing the number that's next to the word. If you're writing about a specific subject, you can use the Topics feature to see more words related to that subject in your prediction list. Click the Topics tab and search through millions of available topics. Now you'll get to relevant words and phrases in fewer keystrokes.
Emancipation Proclamation.
In the Settings menu, you can customize how prediction works. You can adjust the number of words in your prediction list, as well as the font size. You can choose whether you want the prediction box to follow your cursor or be draggable to any position on your screen. Predict Ahead can be turned on or off, and you can set whether the prediction words are read aloud on hover. Co-Writer Prediction includes Flexible Spelling, which picks up more phonetic spelling errors, and Predict From Page, which will scan the page you're currently on to include more relevant words in your prediction list. In Horizontal and Vertical View, you can even use Word Prediction with the Dictionary, Picture Dictionary, or Translator for extra support. Just hover over a word, and you'll see a definition, image, or translation. Prediction can be used to help with writing in Google Docs, Word Docs, Google Slides, and websites like learning management systems. To learn more about Read and Write, visit the Academy.